So this is the Crab Flats Road. It's a pretty decent road, but when you're riding off-road, you're going to be standing up more because you want your legs to absorb the shock.
Yeah.
So if you see big bumps and stuff like that, stand up, let your legs take the work, you know.
Yeah.
And then, like I said, very little front brake, you know. Use your back brake more, downshift. And if you're coming down like a steep hill, don't ride it with the clutch in. Always keep it in gear.
Yeah.
You know, I know some people will like clutch in, but yeah, just always try to keep it in gear.
Yeah.
And then yeah, we should be fine. So.
Yeah, because I noticed as soon as we hit dirt, I was clutched in, and I just slowly let it out, and the back wheel started dragging.
Yeah, yeah. So like I said, it's you know, it's a pretty decent road, so we'll just kind of practice on this Crab Flats Road.
Yeah.
And then get that way, you get used to being on the dirt. Why don't you go in front? I want to get some video.
What?
Go up front, in front of me, and I'll get some video.
All right.
Go ahead. The green?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be easy.
But, have you ever been to a Big Pine Flat?
No.
It's pretty cool up there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah,
Yeah. Fun though, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'll follow you. How many miles do we have on the odometer there?
13.
Okay. I don't have an odometer. I set it at zero at the cabin.
Well, when the sand gets soft, I found it easier to stand up.
Oh yeah, and you want to shift your weight slightly back so that the front wheel is floating more.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you'll find out that in sand, you need to shift back a little bit and get that front wheel to float.
I almost ate shit as soon as we crossed the water.
Yeah.
Because it went from hard to, like, sink.
Yeah. Yeah. You did good. You didn't want to do that in front of all those people.
Oh, yeah, that would have sucked.
So at about 15, we'll turn around.
All right. That's cool, 14.9.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna find some shade to park in and then kick back a little bit. Man, that was a pretty ride.
Yeah.